And here they come charging on out. This is actual lunacy from the side of NIP, but they are getting punished for it. All on young Brollan. 1v3, needs to get the ace. He's gonna find a third kill. He's been digged down as well, getting wall banged. Fourth kill for as well. And Brollan with the ace to finish it off at the 1v3. And NIP, they do it. What a way to close it out from Brollan.